To the Daily Gamer videos for Journeys, a noob Journeys guide through Elden Ring. Yeah, so since the last stream, I've basically gone up this way. I actually got some cool armor. See this one here? But it's kind of, it's stats are lower. Literally, this is the best one to wear. But yeah, I got this armor from that guy. I had to kill him in this room, actually. He's gone now. The guy that was standing out here. And actually, even in the stream, I actually went further on. I went this way. Go up the tower after the boss fight. The second main boss fight. Actually, I think it was. Oh yeah, it was actually over here. Yeah, so I traveled across the bridge to get to the other side and to get here. So I had to use this lift to get me up there. Actually, let's see something. Oh, it's making me heavy. I defeated a boss or two. Restore power of the Great Rune. Trophy. I wonder if anything happens if you go back here. Same stuff. She's not saying anything new. Nothing new to say. Alright, so actually there was a place that I wanted to go to, but I can't remember where it is. It might be there. Actually no, it wasn't here. I think it was this way. There was a guy next to a shack, but I do not remember where he was. tried this one. Oh, got to examine that. Where is this anyway? Don't really remember. There is a boss fight here, but that was way too hard. God, this place is so creepy. I don't have any stones. That's a shame. And there's a lot of wolves here. Thank you. Yeah, I've seen a video of this. I can't remember what they said is up here. It might be a memory slot or something. Oh, memory stuff. Frozen raisin. I don't think I've come down here. I had it written on my notes where this was. Oh, I took a picture of the map. Okay, that's a bit weird. A boss fight there. Oh my god, mushrooms.
a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief!
The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it!
Wait, wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all!
Come round, have you? Well, I knew you would. You're a man of reason. True and true.
Well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time.
It's ringing the bell anyway.
Well, nice if you're a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patches Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything's top notch.
Oh, nice. What's this? Oh.
Yeah, I had those bandits make a clean break. Now they're all suppliers, and good ones at that. I mean, they don't understand a word I'm saying, but it hardly matters. We have a natural connection. They're all foot soldiers, survivors of a defeated army, worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord, only to be thrown out with the rubbish. It's the same old story everywhere I go. To hell with it all. Wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's a nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks for a very valuable customer. But then again, it would fetch some spectacular coin. And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time coming. Huh? Everything is give and take. Give and take. Cheers for that. Well, well, well. I should have known, you skinny little thief. The gods demand vengeance. Vengeance!
Oh boy, where did I end up? Oh. That's not so bad. I wonder what happens if I go back. Oh wait, I can't use any of the save points, which is strange. Strange. Went to the completely wrong Grace.
Like that.
Mm.
Well, maybe it's a sign to keep your mitts off what's not rightly yours, But I'll forgive you. View it as a learning experience. At any rate, it's just nice to see you safe. Well, don't miss all the bargains here at Patch's Emporium. Cheers for that.
Oh, I really wish I could find where the other guy was. Was another shack. Okay, I think I found it. It's this one. The knight's there.
To learn a battle art.
Well.
He only comes at night. machines. Sorry, that was not an easy battle. Let's hope that guy never comes back.
Ah, hello. Glad here to learn about.
So he's gonna mention nothing about what just happened. Might as well have poison. Wait. There's a guy here to be as well. He's pretty tough. Yeah, he's gonna be there if I go up. This is quite a strong weapon, but I don't have the strength to lift it or use it properly. Same with this one. I got two of these. Did not go to plan. I should have just put it on straight away. We need to figure out how to get here. just want to see where this will take. I can't remember which one this was. Yeah, into this one. This is so confusing. I think this just takes you to a dead end. Bird out required ahead. Such a strange location. So yeah, I'm not being hit. Oh no. Dragon, yep. Yeah, I'm keeping away from that. There's another dragon over there. Oh my god. It's strange that there's closest checkpoint. This one. All right, let's see what happens. Oh, so close. Oh my god. My heart is racing. Yeah, I think I definitely could beat this boss. Got me good this time. I was being too greedy with my hits. Especially how I already killed him on the first go. I'm just so glad the load times in this game are good, really good. That was completely my fault. Nice. Okay. Remember what I came down here for. Oh, I think it was the other boss. Yeah, so I wonder how you get over there, because I have no idea. Can't go from here to there. Can't go from here to down there. Just see something here. How do I get there? So weird. I have to look it up. God, these dogs, wolves, whatever they are, so creepy. So I can see a grace down there, but I have no idea how to get down. Let's keep going this way. It's something so obvious that I'm missing. See, it looks like a beam down. Oh shit. I think I'm supposed to drop down, but obviously not there, but... Wait, so now I'm at the bottom of here. I'm just going to try something from here. Let's go this way. Take to jump that. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, jeez. Oh, great. After all that. I need something that will help me with rot. But at least I got that unlocked. Could just drop down and maybe not. God, look at these. Look at these. Not going anywhere near them. Oh God. Let's see if I got anything for rot. Okay. It's a shame I don't have a spell for rot. Let's just see how far I can get. Jeez, look at this place. Need something to cure me. There is two enemies here. No way. Yeah, I'm not gonna attempt that for a while. Don't catch me. Where did this friggin' dog come from? got hidden me. There has to be a simple way to get across. I'm just missing something. No idea how to get there. Whoa. Jeez, that made me jump. size of this. Oops, did not mean to do that. How do you even beat that? Ooh, I hope it's a gold seed. Oops, if it is, that's good.
Of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed, return to the lands between, wage war, and brandish the Elden Ring, grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord, Lord Godfrey.
He's just waiting for me. Oh, this is where the painting is. Okay. So I'm guessing I have to go here, down here, where he died. Just see if there's anything here. I need to see, can't tell if I can go this way. I don't think so. But let's just try. Complete fail. Do you even jump? Let's go back to the starting area. Hero's Grave. Did I go there? I can't even remember what that is. Oh, it's just where the guy on the horse was. It's a bit weird that there's a hole there. It looks like it could take you somewhere. I'll check out in a second. I wonder. Be aware that it shows this. Oh, is this where I started in the game? It's actually going through the tutorial. Oh my god, put me to disgrace. Interesting. Oh, this is where I started. Actually, I might as well go down to that place. Oh crap. That was a little too high drop down. I just went the longest route. Literally could have just started from here. I've seen a way to take out this chariot for good. You'll never come back. Oh my god, get off. Oh my god. I didn't mean to be knocked on. Alright, let's do it this time. Knew something was in that corner. Well, at least that stays down. Wow. Are strong, surprisingly. God, I have to do all that again. Great. That actually wasn't too bad last time. I should have just been a bit more cautious. That was so avoidable. got you this time. This is like the worst area in the whole of Elden Ring. Yeah, look at that guy. Oh my god. I shouldn't have done that. I should have known he was gonna damage me by dropping down. That was such a careless mistake. Alright, we're gonna do it this time. No mistakes. Like right in his eyes. I wonder if I could. This might be a bad idea, but get the item and get out of here. My heart is racing. Oh, phew. I thought I might die if I dropped down here. I got that for. Holy crap. That means I have to do all that again. There might be another way to take him out. really want to destroy that carrier. Chariot, sorry. I can't even see where I have to go. Oh, so this is the boss fight. Oh boy. Wow.
Thank you.
Wow. Holy shit. I can't believe I beat that boss in the, on the first go. Hey, that's a good place to end it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time. Peace.